Kyle Paper coming back at you with another how to sell cleaning services video. I'm looking back to the time I just did a walkthrough today, and I'm thinking back to a time when I first started doing walkthroughs. My boss, she made me, when we first started, we would count ceiling tiles, you know, 2 feet by 4 foot ceiling tiles, each one of them, one by one, in each single room, painstakingly counting each one. And we did that for a while, and then finally we got to a big place, and she busted out the laser pointer measure tool thingy. And I'm like, whoa, skirt, why haven't we been doing this the entire time? I said, why? And she's like, Kyle, what if you didn't have this tool? You got to learn to do it the hard way first. You got to learn what happens if the battery runs out, or you forget it at the office, la, la, yada. So that's an important lesson to learn. Bye.